Hello friends, now we see the problem number 4, which is also based on binomial coefficients and result 1 and result 2 of chapter method of induction and binomial distribution. In problem number 4, we have to show that C1 plus C2 plus C3 plus going on plus Cn, and that equal to 2 raised n minus 1. Now let's see the solution. The solution is quite simple. Here we use first result, which based on binomial coefficients. Since we have C0 plus C1 plus C2 plus C3 going on plus Cn, that equal to 2 raised n. But C0, that's same as NC0, and that gives us answer 1. So the above statement becomes 1 plus C1 plus C2 plus C3 going on up to plus Cn is equal to 2 raised n. Now this one we have to shift it on right hand side. So the next step will be C1 plus C2 plus C3 plus going on up to plus Cn, and that equal to 2 raised n minus 1. So this is a required solution for the given problem. Thank you.